is Welcome Back to Hip Hop and Fashion. I'm your co-host, Chantrell Wade, and we have our other host, Mr. Wayne, with a fabulous guest again in-house from Kiani Model Management, representing as the spokesperson is Miss Chayla. Thank you, Miss Chayla.
Hi, how y'all doing?
Doing fine.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me today.
So, we're interested to know what's going on with Kiani Model Management. There is a girl power.
What's going on is that, to make a long story short, I was picked to co-host for the Girl Power Movement, and the avenue for that was Kiani Model Management. So, you know, the portfolio was reviewed, the pictures, they were like, hey, let's go with Chayla from Kiani Model Management. It was just history ever since. So now I'm hosting the Girl Power Movement.
Cool. And what Girl Power, what's that about?
Well, to me, it is a forum in which women, young women alike, are going to come together and celebrate each other while being entertained and educated at the same time.
Get out. So what facets of entertainment and education can we expect?
Oh my goodness. You can expect the Red Cross coming in to talk about AIDS, HIV awareness, breast cancer awareness. There's going to be performances by Q from Day 26, Rance, Dave Lemon, Princess Denicia, Chris Baptiste. So yeah, it's going to be a treat.
Cool. So it's kind of like lady awareness.
Right. Don't hate.
I ain't hate it. But then at the same, y'all get the party.
Of course. Everything we do is fab. Like,
and
we
you
have
can,
to.
You can come too. Ladies,
support
bring
women.
Bring your boyfriend.
Okay, yeah.
Bring your husband, whomever. Your male part, counterparts. Bring him.
All right.
Your male parts or your counterparts? All of them. Everything. All of the above. But I'm serious. So it's fabulous. I mean, to get to do entertainment education under one roof, and females being the guru and the headers of that, is phenomenal.
I'm so proud to be a part of it. Like, I'm ridiculously excited.
Oh my gosh.
And what are some of the goals that from this event that y'all hope to accomplish with the Girl Power Movement? Like,
Definitely awareness, more awareness about your self-worth. The things that affect you outside, you know, of your normal regular environment. There is AIDS, HIV out there. You know, women do, you know, face breast cancer, you know, on a daily basis, like all the time. So what it is awareness. Make these girls aware of what's going on outside of, you know, their immediate environment, and inspire them to want to go ahead and do more and reach out to other people.
Wow.
That's a beautiful thing.
I love it, actually. I was a part of a breast cancer awareness fashion show last June, and it felt so good. Like, you want to do so much more.
Exactly.
And the fact that you guys are an outlet, you're inviting people in to sponsor and participate, you know, without the work of us wearing the work on our shoulders. So it's a great thing to get in and jump in, and you're preparing everything, right?
No,
Kiani Model Management and your associates, you're preparing like the whole scenery.
Well, First Priority and Trey Productions, they're the ones that's putting it all together.
Okay.
Miss Keisha Tilton, big props to her, because she's been doing the most. So definitely, yeah. I'm just gonna show up. I'm gonna host. I'm gonna introduce the guests and the performers, and we're gonna have a good time.
All right. And if someone wants information about the event, whether it be the location or whatnot, how could they contact First Priority Management? Is that correct?
The best outlet to find more information on the event is girlpowermovement.event. That's EVENT, Bright, BRITE. .com. So girlpower.eventbrite.com.
Okay.
Yes.
And where is everything being hosted? Where is the venue housed?
It's going to be at the Fine Arts Center. Doors open at 2:30. It's going to be from 3 to 6.
Cool.
Fabulous. Man. I love it at the Fine Arts Center.
Man.
Yes.
And so not only can she host, but she can spell. Girl
right,
power.
Right. You gotta, I mean, a woman
power.
With beauty and power, and she's articulate and knowledgeable. What more could you
Thank
want?
You. Thank you very much.
All right. You know how to change oil?
No, but I want to learn. I want to learn. Don't.
We have to leave something for you guys.
Man, you got to change. Oh, she beautiful and she know how to change.
You see, they want Superwoman. You know, you're phenomenal. Here we are, women. We're phenomenal, but
y'all
like, we can't do it.
We can't
y'all
do it all.
Oh,
y'all have to do something.
Y'all are.
Sometimes.
Y'all are. And so, also, you not only, like you said, it's not just going to be awareness. But it's going to be fun also. You're going to have some performances by some of the leading artists in the city, Rance and Chris Batiste.
Definitely.
And Princess Denisha.
Yes. And Rance, again, Rance.
Free giveaways.
Wow.
It's going to be just a gift that keeps on giving.
Giving, right.
When is it, Shayla? When is the event?
It is this Sunday. It's going to be June 12th.
It happens to be a good weekend because, like, I'm celebrating the whole this whole week, like, so. Yeah.
So I can count you in attendance.
Yeah.
Okay. Called it like it's 1999.
I'm looking forward to seeing y'all there. Now, June 12th.
That's definitely. I'm looking forward to that. And I guess in terms of yourself, what are some of your personal endeavors that you want to accomplish in the near future and maybe further down the line?
Definitely, my personal endeavors has always been, since I was a little girl, kindergarten, was to help people. And this event definitely gave me an outlet in which to do that. I do plan on personally, for myself, regarding the event, I want to interact with these girls. I want to get to know them. I just don't want to be a host that's going to come on stage, say what they got to say, and go off stage, and you see them coming and going between acts. But as far as my personal endeavors, right now, I am waiting to head back from SUNO to see if I get accepted into the Masters in Social Work program. Whoop, whoop. And hopefully I can just make this, you know, my modeling career, singing and acting, bigger and better with Kiani Model Management.
Cool,
so.
Cool.
Yes.
It's such a beautiful experience there between two beautiful, smart, enterprising young ladies.
How lucky,
how lucky I am. Yes, indeed. Little boy from the project. Look at me now.
You're crazy.
On a serious side.
Yes.
In terms of the event, one more time, because somebody may have just turned on the channel and seen your beautiful face, but now we got to give them that information again.
Okay.
If they want the information regarding the contacting someone for the Girl Power Movement, how could they get...
Do I have to look right here?
Yeah.
Right here? Right. Okay, I'm going to look right here. The Girl Power Movement. It's going down like faux flats on a Cadillac. June 12th at the Fine Arts Center. Doors open at 2:30. The event is from 3 to 6. For more information or anything you need about the event, go to girlpowermovement.eventbrite. That is eventbrite.com. girlpowermovement.eventbrite.com.
Okay. If you didn't know, now you
know.
Hey.
You gotta ask somebody.
I love it. So I'm definitely looking forward to it. I'm a Princess Denisha fan. She's one of our success stories.
Yeah.
She's got that life
her.
Of the party going on.
Hey.
Rance is doing fabulous things, including June 30th at the House of Blues with Keith Sweat. So
I heard
I want to be in the building wherever he is.
Yes.
Yeah. So
a very humble young man.
For a great purpose, obviously, to give back to our women and educate, self-educate. So this is fabulous.
Yeah,
I commend you guys on your work.
Most definitely.
Yeah.
We want to thank Kiani Management and First Priority.
Yes. First Priority.
For all the diligent work in our community. And we going to take a break and we be right back. Y'all don't go nowhere.
Stay tuned.
Bye. I mean, don't go, but
we'll see you in a minute.
In a minute. Like, that means stay.